water, some packs of water today. I got actually 6 packs. Like I was saying with the water, this our African food stuff top up for the month. All right, I told you guys that after the box shopping, you can still go in once in a while to top up the things you know is about to get finished in the house, like foodstuffs. You can just go to the shop, the African shop, and get some. All right, so these are some of the things we got today. We got 2 sachets of okra. That's because we still have some in the fridge from our box shopping. This is our fresh pepper. I bought 2 sachets or 2 packs because we still have. This is our garden egg. We still have 1 pack from the 3 we got the last time. This is new pack of curry and thyme. We still have, so I decided to buy one each. This is fresh tomatoes. I'll be using to make some fish sauce. So as I was saying, I got bitter leaf, frozen bitter leaf. I'm using it to make a goosey soup. So watch out for that. And I bought a pack of frozen spinach. I got some piece of ripe plantain. I got a pack of eggs. It comes in 10. It has 10 pieces in it. I bought stockfish. Then I bought a tuba of yam. That's because we still have a tuba from the one we got from our box shopping. Then I got this guava juice and this other mixed fruit juice. Then I got custard. This is custard. This is pink milk. I bought peanut for snack. I got coconut milk for coconut rice. I got this small red palm oil. That's because we still have. I got a loaf of bread, one, because we still have some in the house. Then I got 1 sardine. Or tatos, how do you call it? It's sardine now. For noodles, I got this thing, tomatoes, and this other ones. That's because we still have some at home, so I just got this 3. Then I got this. This is a new pack of pounded yam. We still have from the last one we got, so we like to have speck. Then this is a pack of rice, Obama rice. This rice is yummy. We got that. We got the smaller pack because we still have some, and we got this easy to cook rice. 5 kg pack. That's because we still have some of this one too at home. So mind you, why we do get these 2 different packs of rice is because we use this rice, this particular rice, for jollof. It's very nice for jollof rice. Why? This particular one, we use it for jollof and we use it for white rice. Why this one? We do use it for white rice sometimes, but it's basically for fried rice. So, in case you want to ask me, I just want to clear the air first. So, that is it. We bought some meat. Let me clear. So, in this bag we have not opened, guys, we have meat, the varieties of meat that we eat. and some fish inside. So let's just open or unbox it together. So in here we have some cow leg. It comes. You buy a cow leg, then you tell them to slice it. So this is it. In here we have some turkey wings. That's what you can see here. That's this pack. We have some turkey. In this other pack, we have some ishaki. Why in this pack we have gizzards? In here we have some beef. And in here we have some assorted meat mist. Why in this big pack we have chicken, hot chicken meat. This other one we have goat meat. That's what we have in this pack. You can see our meat. So in this pack we have 5 pieces of mackerel fish. That's what you're seeing. Remaining fish is tilapia fish. I bought just one pack because we still have some. All this, mind you, all these proteins or meat and fish that we bought now, that I got or bought, we still have some from our bulk shopping. So I just went to top them up. I showed you guys the water earlier. I also made some sneak peek video, like small video from the African shop. When I'm editing, I will add the clip to this video. So this is it, guys. This is our top up. I'm sorry I could not tell you how much everything cost one by one. That's because I'm exhausted. Alright, so but I'll be showing you guys how much everything, these things here plus the water costs in total. Alright, I'll be doing that for you guys. You guys know now, you guys are my besties, so I got no choice but make you guys happy. So if you have watched to this extent, please guys, subscribe, join this beautiful family. Let's grow this channel too. I know I did not greet you guys earlier. I forgot. That's because I was exhausted. So besties, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, according to the time you are coming across this video. I am grateful to our new subscribers, to our OGs, God bless you. To our returning subscribers, thanks for always coming back to support our channel. And to you who just be coming across this video or this our channel for the first time, please do us a favor by joining this family. Click on the subscribe button, then turn the notification icon on so that you'll be the first to know whenever I post a new video. So wrapping this up, guys, we have 2 receipts here. Why? Because I got water later from, like, I bought water after I bought the other things. That's why. So on here we have €133.30. That's what we have in there. Then in there we have €9.45. In total, let me. So, in total of these two receipts, guys, we have 142 euro 75 cents. That's what we'll have on here. So, this is it. This is everything. Everything that 142 euro 75 cent can get you in Italy. Not all part in Italy, the northern part of Italy where I'm based. So guys, best to see you in my next video. I'll be signing out here. Goodbye.